it today, like Devontae Graham.
Carlton Bragg hits the front of the rim on the dunk attempt. Maybe he needed a dribble.
That's a 10-foot rim. He jumped about 9.5 feet.